Mary Bethune, the daughter of former slaves, was one of the most prominent education, civil, and women's rights leaders of the 20th century. The school she founded for young black girls in 1904 went on to become the cornerstone of Bethune-Cookman College. And as an advisor to President Roosevelt, Bethune gave African Americans a powerful voice in his administration. Stay tuned to WUCF throughout the summer as we celebrate the women who've led the way through history in our state and our nation.